Blue Alliance got a thumbs up. Talon giving us a thumbs up for the ref. 3, 2, 1, go. All right, in red, we've got Masters Engineering from Dobsbury, New York, the Master School. That's Team 9873B, 4911A, also joining them. High Voltage from Niles, Michigan. Blue Alliance takes autonomous. 3, 2, 1, go. And on this Blue Alliance, we have Team 10N, Exothermic Knight from Exothermic Robotics. And joining them, 9409C, Archbishop Jordan Robotics from Sherwood Park, Alberta, Canada. 41-29 real-time score with the Blue Alliance ahead. This looks to be a one-on-one match. It's tough here at the World Championship. It's even tougher when you only got one-on-one. That other Red Alliance robot, screaming the light. Masters Engineering looking to make up the difference. Blue has the autonomous advantage, giving them the lead right now, 49-37. Blue Alliance is trying to get something going for Exothermic 10N. Trying to get their connections, make sure all their circuitry's in line. 56-34. Blue has the advantage on the stacks, on the stationary goal, and in that 20-point zone. They're going to look to add another cone to give them another 2 points. 10N screaming to life. We've got four robots moving on this field now. Nicely done. We're in the final 30 seconds. Anyone's game, 49-11A, High Voltage. Looking to go up high with that stack. 1 point game up on the board. Look at that. Each cone's worth two. Red now claiming the lead. 8 point differential. Starting to pull away. 10 seconds remaining. It's going to come down to these last placements. 5 seconds. Red dropping down a goal. Can Blue get there in time with 2-1? Time runs out. That's a close one. Lots of strategic gameplay, even though we only had one roll.